is corporate headquarters. My office is here. Andres. Lucifer.
Dang. Girl, this sure is a step up from my living room when you and Lucius made that first record.
And it's all mine, baby. As soon as that IPO closes. You want to know why I put my name on that concert? Because hell wants the devil back, and Lucius is on his way. Mm. This concert makes me the new face of Empire while I build Jamal up.
All right, now we going to your marketing meeting, and then we going to hit Leviticus for Jamal's listening party, right?
Yes. Okay. And look, check out this fancy-ass security system. That's all Malcolm, baby. He did that. You'll meet him soon enough. You got to get that fixed. But look here, keep that on the down low. On the hush, you know, everybody's supposed to know about
it. No, I got you. You and Soldier Boy.
Hey, man, didn't I tell you to be quiet?
Can I have your key card, please, Mrs. Lyon?
Yeah, okay, well, just make sure you get a new one in my office now. I got to meet with
you. We've been instructed not to let you in, Mrs. Lyon.
What?
We've been instructed not...
I heard what you said. So you're not going to let me in my office? I'm not going nowhere until Lucius come down here and talk to me. Yes, Lucius. What you doing? You can't lock me out.
I already did. So nice to see you, Carol. Welcome to New York. Enjoy your visit. Leave the premises, Cookie.
No.
You expecting your little boyfriend to come running to your rescue? You're out of here.
Oh, is that what this is about?
No, you're out.
Jealous? You're jealous, Lucius, for real, after everything you've done? You think you still own me? You are sick.
No, you are not a part of my company. My attorneys have assured me I don't owe you a damn thing. Now leave.
Yeah, well, you can't do that. I am on the board of directors.
You were never on the board.
What?
Andre knew the day that he made that deal with you that a convicted felon can never serve on a board of a publicly traded company. Nice boy, huh? Are you gonna leave on your own or do I have to escort you? Sorry, Carol.
You're in a dark path, Lucius. You're going down. I'm not gonna let you take my company with you. 17 years, bitch. Get off of me. Everybody's just waiting for you to die, Lucius. You're gonna die a lonely man, just like you deserve. You're gonna need Cookie.